Freddy Fazbeard. Send this to all your friends to totally Freddy Fazbear them.
Entire FNAF floor as fast as possible. Two dudes, William and Henry, start a restaurant. Restaurant has pizza and robots. They move locations. William gets a little spicy and kills five children. Henry doesn't think that's cool, so he kicks him out. But William didn't think that was cool, so he killed Henry's daughter. Henry's daughter becomes a robot magic puppet that puts the souls of the other five dead kids in other magic robots. William leaves and makes a new restaurant. William builds new robot killing children in his new restaurant. Robot kills William's daughter. William tells his other baby son to never go near the magic children killing robots. Baby son gets killed by robot. William blames the big son for everything and then goes to kill five more children, I think. William goes back to Henry's restaurant to get magic robot parts from the magic robots that are in the magic restaurant. Magic ghost children attack William in the restaurant. William hides in a bunny suit, then dies. William stays dead in the back room of the restaurant for 20 years. After this, William's big son Michael goes to his dad's old restaurant. Michael sees a bunch of magic robots. Magic robots scoop him and jump inside of him. Magic robots jump out of Michael dies, but then he doesn't and gets back up and he's purple. Purple Michael works as a security guard at his dad's old restaurants. Purple Michael frees most of the kids in the magic robots. Purple Michael then works at another place where he meets his dead dad, who's not actually dead, that is stuck in a bunny costume. Bunny costume dad attacks Purple Michael and Purple Michael blows up the building. They both survive somehow and go on with their day. Purple Michael then works at a new restaurant with the same name as his dad's old restaurants. Purple Michael, Bunny Dad, and all the other magic robots are now in this new restaurant. Henry, the guy from the beginning, is actually the owner of this new restaurant. When Henry sees all the magic people inside his magic restaurant, he blows it up and kills everyone. When Bunny Dad Afton dies, he's tortured in the afterlife by one of the kids he killed, who turned into a golden bear god because they were angry. But then there was magic technology, the bunny woman, and William Afton comes back. But then half-dead Bunny Afton gets eaten by a tentacle monster, and that's the end. Anyway, this was me explaining FNAF off the top of my head. Hope you enjoyed.
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my violin for you.
Ha 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 ha! Esa ya la escuché.
Nos causaste todo este dolor y muerte. Así que pensamos en devolverte el favor.
Paren. Morir es muy bueno para él. Pero morir es exactamente lo que quiere. ¿No es así, señor Afton? Eso. No. Es. Morir. Pero es. Exactamente. Lo que mereces.
Si lo dejamos vivir, no habrá descanso.
Como dije, morir es muy buena para él.
¿Y nosotros qué?
Eso no es relevante.
¿Alguien más derramó líquido?
Está en lo correcto. Afton no merece la muerte. Debe pagar por sus acciones.
¡Ay, chicos! ¿Pero qué les pasó?
Estábamos ocupados, quemándonos.
Pero ese no es el punto. ¡El punto! Es que Afton no se le debería permitir la muerte. No después de lo que ha hecho.
¿Ahora quieren ayudarlo?
No ayudarlo, pero sí mantenerlo vivo.
¿En serio? ¿Vale la pena? Entiendo que estén enojados, pero...
¡Tú no entiendes nuestra ira!
Si lo hicieras, no lo querrías matar tan pronto.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bowed up down. Oh, below my bully boys blow.
Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the weller man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da.
Candy! Save me a dance for another day, perhaps.
Thank you. coming to an end. You're not that fragile anymore. I know what's there behind that door, and it's just waiting in the wings to pull you in.
Some familiar faces.
Keep your mouth shut, you don't get to talk.
So I assume
the miserable tries again. Put your hands up before we back the faces off!
No, mate, these guys are friends.
Oh,
that before.
Yeah, mate, we were thinking the same thing.
You owe me one. Now you owe me too.
Oh boy, you guys always resort into violence.
We know you're not one to put up a fight.
Oh, very funny, and I'll give you points for originality. Oh, actually, no, I won't.
Crap. Hey, look who it is!
Who is the one you call Major?
Tell me this, where the hell is the one you call Springtrap?
Wait a minute.
You didn't get laid off, did you?
What? No, I didn't get laid off.
Oh my god, how stupid are you? Open your eyes, you moron!
You're freaking immortal. Who doesn't want a taste of that?
Okay, yeah, everyone's always saying that. Till they're the ones that are unkillable.
What do you think they're talking about?
I don't know, but it doesn't sound good.
Hey, any updates on what happened with Lefty and Goldie? Are they, like, good now or something?
No way, dude. Last time I checked, she was unleashing hell on everyone.
So, this is kind of random, but I have a question.
Go on.
So, you know how we had that party back in 1985? The one with the really big cake?
Oh, I?
Well, it got me thinking. How old are we? Like, do we just stop where we died, or do we keep counting?
I don't know, Chica.
Jeez, wait! That would make me, like, 30 or something.
Well, that would make me around 40 then, wouldn't it?
You old man! You're gonna die tomorrow, mate.
Hey, don't jinx it.
Hey, what's up with Lefty? She's been more somber than usual.
Cut her some slack. She hasn't said a word since that whole kerfuffle back at the warehouse.
Are you worried about the others? I don't just mean the younger ones, like Freddy and Foxy and all that. Goldie, he seems pretty pissed. I just want to make Afton pay.
Look, I can't see this ending pleasantly for any of us. We just gotta stick to the plan, get Afton, and finish what we tried to do. He'll get what's coming for him. What goes around, comes around.
Bye.
looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Christ, these things are not safe for people to wear, man.
You just have to be careful of the spring locks.
Well, I have survived them once.
Just put on this suit.
¿Un filtro que te dice qué animatrónico eres? Eso es para puro Trump.
Stop it!
Meow, 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 meow. meow, 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 meow.
Are you lonely? Our fingers dancing the rain. You seem so lonely. I'll be the only dream you see. So if you're lonely, no need to show me. If you're lonely, come be lonely with me.
¿Por qué los animatrónicos de FNAF 2 están dañados?
Esto se debe que a estos animatrónicos se les iba a implementar una tecnología más avanzada y mejorada, pero al final los desecharon porque daban mucho miedo. Entonces les quitaron las piezas y construyeron alto, los toys.
And I care what you think. My name's a blurry face, and I care what you think. My name's a blurry face, and I care what you think.
Wish we could turn my mind back to find you. I'll take your place.
You know we told that stick talk, that stick talk.
I'm about to fuck this cash up on a new toy. About to fuck this cash up on a new toy. You can't understand us, cause you're too soft. Tell the band fans, run them straight through the machinery. They came through with a stick and you heard it. They came through in this bitch and they was swerving.
Hi kids, what's the matter?
It's not my fault.
It's me. Where's my beak?
Beautiful.
Hi. I don't hate you.
Listen to my voice. The day came.
We can play together.
I am me.
Hello, everyone.
Well, yo, I assure you.
Oh, hi.
Okay.
Scenario.
Don't be shy.
Hey, one more. Encore!
Fascinating.
You won't die. Come free.
Freddy does like
trick this old bird.
Char.
Are you ready? Raccoon.
You're
time to go home, baby bird. Mommy? It's time to go home.
Home.
Take me home with you.
No, Chica.
Baby bird.
No, Chica. You're scaring me.
Ultimate 2020 to FNAF Mooch Tour. FNAF 1. FNAF 2 and 3. FNAF 4 and Sister Location. Pizza Sim. Help Wanted. Special Delivery. Security Breach. Ray Colors.
I wish I lived in the present with the gift of my past mistakes, but the future keeps slurring in like a pack of snakes. Your sweet little eyes, your little smile is all I remember. Those fuzzy memories mess with my temper. Justification is killing.
Fambrus.
Killing isn't justified. What happened to my son?
Posters.
Goodbye.
Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
When she woke up, she looked beautiful.
Worst jump scares ever.
Why is... Oh. Right. Oh, forgot to turn the computer off. Whew! Okay, so, anyways, it sounds like I'm just salvaging the exterior layer now. Let me go ahead and take the other end up parts alongside the fabric piece that I actually need. Alright, with that, that should be everything. Okay, so as you can see, I've gone ahead and taken the eyes out since they seem to be working just fine. In addition to that, I also went ahead and took off a foot and the right hand, since they were pretty much the only remaining exterior pieces that weren't torn up and ruined. So, all of those endo parts, along with their exterior pieces, can be boxed up and shipped off. Alright, so that's about everything I could salvage from this thing so far. The only thing that could also go, but it's giving me a hard time right now, is the head plate here. For some reason, it won't budge, and I have no idea why. I've checked for anything that could still be holding it in place, and so far I've found nothing. However, I do remember the report naming the headpiece specifically, so that means it's one of the main pieces they want. So I don't know. I guess let me keep cracking at it until something gives. Then I'll restart the recording and let you know what I find out. Alright, after a bit of force and a few extra cuts, I managed to tear the face off, as you can see down there. So I figured out that the headpiece still wouldn't budge because it's completely glued to the back of the head, which is very unusual. So if I were to try and force it off, it'll most likely tear in unpredictable directions and make the entire thing unsalvageable. But they did make it sound like they only wanted the actual face of the animatronic, so that's down there along with everything I managed to physically scrap from this thing. So we are done with that then. Okay, let's see. Odor report. Okay then. We've recently been receiving complaints about smells and unpleasant odors emitting from the animatronic. Heh, yeah, no kidding. These odors have been described as rotten. Yep, decomposed, like something died inside it. We suspect that perhaps a rodent or animal had accidentally found its way into...
Long time ago, it was all for us to fill our wounds with a pound of salt. And your reason to justify scars you can't quantify lock us inside the vault. Now this is your fault. Everything is a problem. There was a poison in the air. Losing it all. You've been blinded by stardom.
Can we up to touch? Get me turned on the super planet.
Thank you. お前はもう死んでいる。
Meow, 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 meow Thank you.